Both blessings and curses belong to the invisible spiritual realm, which manifests themselves by a spiritual principle. What principle is that? Voice activation. Both blessings and curses that flow in the invisible realm, they manifest themselves by a spiritual principle. What is that spiritual principle? Voice activation. It is the birthright of the redeemed, you and I, to inherit a blessing and to pronounce a blessing. You do not pray for a blessing. You pronounce a blessing.